What's good, fellas? It's Bebu Banks, and soon as I show up, obviously, I got heat, you feel me? Listen, the man Black Sherif did his thing again. Now, I think, has it been a month already? Black Sherif dropped, like, First Sermon, like, a month ago, shook the whole Ghana music industry. Like, everybody was talking about First Sermon. I think it was Hammer who started the whole thing. Hammer first tweeted about Black Sherif First Sermon, then Sack jumped on it. Then Obrafor, like, the whole Ghana music industry was, like, in love with Black Sherif because of First Sermon. So guess what the dude did? He dropped Second Sermon, bro. Just a smart if you ask me, you feel me? But you know me, this time around, I'm on the road. I ain't been lazy. My productivity is gone up. So guess what? Jumping on the Black Sherif's Second Sermon, you feel me? I ain't gonna talk much, but hit the subscribe button still. Let's do it.
This what y'all been waiting for. We your friend of trap was I'm a disco. Real niggas in the trap on Mutinko. No, y'all fake ass niggas Mututonko. This got Second Sermon brought to you by Red Blacko. Real trenches, baby, straight out of Konongo, Zongo. Tap in with the God body, Flico. Make you don't forget the Wallace.
Yo, that intro dope. What are you telling me? Like, that intro dope. Like, listen, that intro, like, first of all, it feels like a poem that can be made into rap. You know what I mean? Like, somebody just wasted a whole freaking 16 bar. This could have been, like, I don't know, like a hook or something. It's classic. It's like creativity, bro. Who did it? It sounds like somebody with, like, an accent. That is definitely not Black Sherif. The voice is definitely not Black Sherif voice, right? The whole thing back.
Boy, this what y'all been waiting for. We your friend of trap was I'm a disco. Real niggas in the trap but Mutinko. No, y'all fake ass niggas Mututonko.
Mututonko.
It's that Second Sermon.
Yo, this dude shows up with a Mercedes. Like, I told you about these guys in my first reaction to our First Sermon. Who shows up in the middle of the street with a Mercedes? Like, oh, you butcher, nah. I don't get it. Like, the dude is dangerous, bro.
Brought to you by Red Blacko. Real trenches, baby, straight out of Konongo, Zongo. Tap in with the God.
Whoa. Bro. I think we should draw the line here. You know what I mean? Like, we should draw the line here. Like, how many earrings must you wear to feel like you were a gangster? You know what I mean? Like, first of all, he got a hoop earring, like the one men wear, right? And then for some reason, he put, like, the hoops that women also wear together with it. Like, what is he trying to prove, bro? Like, damn, does he look like, whatever, let's do it. But I draw the line here, bro. Like, I ain't with this, you feel me? It's just, I don't know.
My body fleek though. Make you don't forget the Wallahi shake by baby though. Yeah, y'all know I only fuck with that real shit. ANTS, I'm a corny ass rappers. They bro show ass rappers. Let's go.
Did the guy say a bro show ass rappers? A bro show. I don't get it. How is a bro show, like, what is
a bro show ass rappers?
A bro show ass rappers?
ANTS, I'm a corny ass rapper. They bro show ass rapper. Let's go.
That's the thing, bro. That's the thing. Like, the way Sherif begins his verses, the way he begins the rap, you know what I mean? Like, he just comes up with some kind of hyped up energy. It makes you, the listener, pay attention. You know what I mean? Like, say, like, the music is playing, like, on the radio, right? Or in a car, and you ain't being, like, paying attention necessarily. As soon as Sherif vocals drop on the beat, you pay attention, because the way he begins his verses, it's like a war chant. Like, the dude is going to war, you feel me? Because, you know what I mean? Like, that's, I feel it. And, like, throughout this whole thing, we got to big up the producer too, because, like, it's the producers who do this kind of thing. Like, yo, begin the verse over here. Like, start it over here. That's the producer's job, you feel me? Who produced this? Produced by Ghanaian Stallion. Yo, listen, if nobody gonna say this, Ghanaian Stallion, I feel your energy, bro. Like, I feel your talent and your creativity. The way you make Black Sherif begin the first is impressive. I'm just gonna say this, right? Yo. Listen, Black Sherif is spilling beans, bro. Like, Black Sherif is putting, like, ghetto gangsters business in the track, or like, or the song, bro. Like, you don't do that. From the little that he said, it looks like, you know, they did the Sakawa movement, and, you know, the Mughals sent money, you feel me? Like, these motherfuckers were running this camp, Now the Mugu, the mark, the target sent money, and the biggest boss has sat on the money. So like we put up in front of his house, like, yeah, we'll feel the name, watch us here. Kill that, it's not blocking us, bro. Whoa, I get it. That is why the dude goes about with fucking machetes, because chairman is tell blocking us, so you feel me? Like, on my transaction, right? In a Sikana, but Mugu not drop a black, but yes, chairman is tell Sikana, so. So Black Sherif pulled up in front of his house with 12 dudes, I just say. Then the dude shows up with a machete. I'm gonna bring this back. Watch this. You feel me? As soon as he say Yenne Killer Boy is bare 12, they show you a shot of the dude with a machete. What do you think this motherfucker is gonna do when he pulls up in front of your house? He ain't coming to talk, but like, he ain't here to just have a peace talk with you. He wants his money. I just say, who needs two machetes, bro? Like, one is bad enough. You know what I mean? Like, yo, killer's bare 12 with machetes, man. Bring the money. I just say. Bro, and then I kind of like, when we say this, people don't understand it, right? Ghanaian, so I can't say, yeah, who be my dear, you know what I mean? What he's talking about is like, the things that I do over here in the city, if my mom hears about them, she's gonna like, you know, be surprised. You feel me? But you have to do it because you're a man, bro. What else are you gonna do? You gotta take care of yourself and your family, especially your mom. You know what I mean? Like, whoa. I say a team really need a yeah, or cry. I just say, or tear, or be in a shock. I just say, Obia Sumami gangster, yeah, it's my own choice. A firm. You know what I mean? Like, yo, listen, Black Sherif, you got a way with words, right? Like, it's one thing to have thoughts, sentiments, opinion, right? And it's another thing to say it in a way that resonates with people. You know what I mean? Like, it's the way you say the thing on the track. That's how it resonates. You feel me? Like, Obia Sumami gangster, yeah, a Miami choice. A firm. You feel like Black Sherif basically telling you, nobody put me up to this. This was my own decision. You know what I mean? I love the way, like, you know, in 1 second he's talking all gangster and being like he's threatening somebody, and in the next second he's talking about rest in peace and peaceful in heaven. You know what I mean? Like, that is a true artist. That is like being able to just switch from a serious or heavy topic to something playful or contemplative. Mark of a true artist. Silence for a minute, rest in peace to Sister Maria. Okay, I mean, obviously, Sherif is like a Muslim name, so I'm thinking maybe Black Sherif is like Muslim or something. And when he says Nyamimaya Alijana, like those of you who understand Muslim or like Hausa or whatever, like, what is Alijana? Like, is it like heaven? Nyamimaya Alijana, it be shower heaven, huh? Like, what's that? I love this, bro. Like, he's like, this is most of the time people be like, I did not choose this, this life chose me, I did not want to do this, this person did this. He's like, and yes, I need a tremor, like, I was not brought up this way. You feel me? Like, obviously he's talking about scamming, like, you know, he looked at somebody who's been scamming. You feel me? Like, this Sakawa thingy, right? And he's telling you this was not how I was raised. Like, my circumstances, right, was not supposed to lead me to this place. Like, I chose this path myself. You know what I mean? This is somebody owning up to his own mistakes or his own decisions and telling you, listen, I have a choice, I affirm. You know what I mean? Why I'm thinking this dude is Kwaku Frimpong. I don't know they are selling me, but look at him, bro. Like, he looks crazy. Listen, if this guy, you know, if he owes you money, you should pay up. You know what I mean? Is he Kwaku Frimpong? Like, those of you who know Black Sheriff Scam properly, who is this dude? Kwaku Frimpong, they are selling me. I don't know. Like. Was that Kwaku Flick? That's Kwaku Flick, right? Whoa, was that? That's y'all talk to, right? Oh, that's dope. Like, you know, like other artists, you know, showing up to, like, you know, support a brother or like a fellow artist. Like, that is dope. You feel me? Because I see Kwaku Flick, I see y'all talk. Dope. And why is everybody adding like a foreign name to like a local name? Kwesi Arthur, Kwaku Flick, Joey B, Yao Tog. Like, what was that about Black Sheriff? You feel me? But like, I feel it. Like, that's solidarity. You feel me? Like, dope. Think you wanna fly? See, I need no more to check. Where to ride? I breath, yeah. Yeah, the air time, oh. Marijuana, baby. Quiet to me, son. Oh. Where to ride? Is that marijuana that he's calling marijuana? Marijuana, baby. I feel you. Yo, listen, like, nobody's rolling weed these days. You feel me? Like, listen. Yes, boys, no. Mohala, me, my chest, yeah. Me, what, any V? Me, what, any V? The way he says marijuana is just groovy. Marijuana, baby. You know what I mean? To ride a breath, yeah. Yeah, marijuana, baby. And for them to be sad, oh. Where to ride a breath, yo. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Marijuana, baby. And for them to be sad, oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wanna say, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wanna say, yo, is anybody paying attention to the ad-libs? That man looks stupid, bro. Like, yo, listen, Sheriff is talented. Ghana is definitely not sleeping on Sheriff. You feel me? Like, listen, Sheriff is talented, bro. Like, the verse, the hook, doing his own ad-libs, like, you know, I love it. Whoa, like, this is the kind of song that you don't have to react to, you feel me? Like, listen, the song basically reacts to itself, you feel me? Yo, listen, respect to my like Black Sheriff, whoever it is that is like Kwesi Frimpong, they are something about it. Watch out, bro. Hit on the subscribe button. It's Bebu Banks, and I just brought you fire. Peace.